the loss of General Sikorski, Polish Premier and Commander-in-Chief, will be severely felt by his own countrymen and the Allies. Statesman and soldier, he went from Poland to France and from France to Britain, rallying and reorganizing the remnant of the Polish. He signed a treaty with Russia, and as he told Mr. Churchill, Poland fights on. Poland will continue to fight on till the enemy is beaten. A single-hearted patriot, he has gained a place of high honor in the tragic history of Poland. The tragic loss.